Yeah, sure. Actually, I think it's too low for you to get that or get there now. Yeah, I think he's landed now. Either that or he went away, but I think he landed.
Hopefully. If he did, we'll get ourselves a free helicopter, okay? You just gotta do what you gotta do, right, Brad?
Yeah.
That's right.
Dude, what if you can get inside this train? Go to fucking base inside of it? That'd be... Zombie aggro. It's on us.
Yep.
Take care of it.
No, I was looking to the right. Oh yeah, there's the heli right there.
Okay.
Yeah, it's right in front of us.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, it's on the shore.
Any zombies down there?
I don't see shit down there. Think they might have just landed to like log out?
Could be.
Oh no. I see.
You see a player?
Yeah.
You want me to get out my MSR?
Wait.
I get out my M14.
Waiting for my scope to steady.
Inside of a tree.
This thing has such horrible range. I thought it was better. Jeez, I think he's getting in the heli now. No, he's in the heli. He's hit. He's down.
We running up?
Heli's starting up.
Yeah, we're running up then.
No, he's not going. I killed him.
Oh, wait, you killed him?
Yeah, he's gone.
Yeah.
What?
To his backpack.
Alright, I'll take the backpack that you dropped.
Alright.
Are you putting stuff in the heli?
Guy! Somebody else is here! Fuck! Yeah, he won.
You just shot me!
You're good though?
No, I'm dead! No, I'm not. You're not. Banish me.
Yeah, I got you.
You shot me. Yeah, it's fucking molester. Land like right here.
What's that right there to the left? Oh, that's a little house. Never mind. That's a little. That is something.
It's like a
dog
house.
What the fuck is that doing out here? That looks like a bank or a trainer.
From where?
It's a bank. Yeah.
That's a bank.
That's funny.
I don't see it.
It's to your left.
Rolling for you guys.
Well, if we end up dying here, I know where to get a venom at. It's there. Honesty right on this hill. To our front. It's all the way up and over there by the one thing.
Alright, man. This is where our training comes to use.
Yes, this is where my shitty ACR does no damage at long range.
Oh yeah, that's true.
That thing's like a 200 meter or 150 meters at best.
Yeah.
I gotta get like right up on these bitches.
Yeah, you have a fucking hollow sight.
I see a guy.
You see a guy?
I see a ghost you got right there. Like, you see where I'm looking? Oh shit.
That's a zombie.
No. Past that. Ghost you guy with a sniper.
Yeah, that's AI. That's AI.
I don't think that's AI.
Wait a minute. This angle.
I have an SD, so I can take out the AI. Without anybody.
Do what you can. Get him. I'm going to try to come up from the left. Maybe let me get up nice and close. I'll probably get wrecked.
I'm going to take out the hero AI for you, 30.
Fuck, there's so many. There's some dead ones, too. There's some dead ones, too.
Yeah, I'm running around. A player here. We need to keep an eye down in that tree line down there. He's probably gonna kill us once we go into the box. They're shooting back. We know that you're shooting.
Yeah, they haven't shot back yet. It's really weird.
Yeah, it's SD.
There, got him. Is that one still alive?
Yeah, they get back out. It's weird.
I got one. Another one down.
Yeah, it's CCG. I got they two. Just do that. Make it a little bit more challenging. Oh, there's more down there.
They also bleed out.
I got him.
You like fucked him out.
See him, boy. With this fucking HK-417 from 400 meters, bro. No sight.
Oh shit, zombie.
There's more down there. Running down towards the hill down there.
There's an off-road truck down there as well. Alright, shots right on me. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
I don't see him.
Ouch. He's one of the AI. He's laying down, dude. Ouch.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
He's a really bad shot. He's getting back up now. He's bandaging himself.
Got him.
There you go. Dude, you will not believe how shit that fucking gun he is. That he
I was like, sitting there like, what the fuck? What's shooting at you? I didn't see
him. Oh, I could barely see him, dude. I had to listen for that fucking gunshot.
Oh, yeah, no, man, I thank God they're like that guy ants
I just looked down there and I'm like, shit. Wait, there's a chair right here now.
Yeah, no, I see the chair. It's probably locked.
Yeah, that's no, it's not locked. There's my Venom down there. Chinook's not locked. They spawn.
Sure? Really?
No, I'm positive, dude. I
every car that you said is not locked, man. It's been locked.
It's not locked. I know it.
Let's try
this
it,
is
man.
Where I
Let's
found
try.
The last Chinook.
Found a Chinook here?
Yeah, I found a Chinook here. That's why I landed the Venom. And then I blew up the Chinook because I alt-tabbed while flying and then crashed into the ground.
How did you alt-tab while flying?
Well, I mean, I was on the ground and it lifted off when I alt-tabbed.
Another heli over there.
Yeah, the Venom's behind us.
Yeah, like sell it.
Well, I mean, any of us, hero or bandit?
I think it's hero.
Yeah, you could sell it at hero. You can have so you could sell it at both of them. Like I said, it works,
yeah, it is
but we just need fuel.
Ooh, do you got any jerry cans in this thing?
No. No. But that general supply machine.
Oh, I couldn't. I tried to unlock it. It was booted me out of the car. I mean, I tried to open the gear and it was like, get out of the car, Brad.
Yeah, there's nothing in the gear anyways.
Get out of the car.
Yeah, they spawn, dude.
That's a nice.
This Venom, if we blow this Venom up, it'll spawn as well. And I know exactly where a Blackhawk spawns it, too.
United States Army. Even knowing Daisy isn't US.
Like, we can go to Liposuck, you can eject me out, and I can buy some fuel cans.
Oh god. I mean, lots of zombies just spawned, like four, right there. it's like they're coming up on us like a mob.
Holy fuck.
Like, what up, bro?
Flash mob.
You guys want to leave this here?
Yeah.
I mean, we don't have anything to sell it yet. Not here yet. We have to do another mission.
Alright, are we doing that blue one?
Yeah. General supplies right above us.
Is there going to be AI there?
Yes, there are.
God damn it. Same mission. Wait a minute, you saw the AI from there? Oh.
Yeah, they're right behind the rock.
Yeah, I see them. I'll shoot them as soon as I'm not shaking.
This is how to use the number one servers to use the AR this nighttime.
Three down.
Fuck, I'm fucking breathing hard. Like, I need
all
to
right,
stop.
Hold up, look all the way up and over there. Something's running.
I'm hurting.
It might have been AI.
I'm bleeding.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill these zombies.
They're not gonna hurt us, but whatevs.
Yeah, they'll be fine. They're not even gonna move from that spot.
Oh shit.
He's right down. Side, right side, I heard a shot.
Yeah, there's probably another AI to the right.
Okay.
Oh, I see it. I see him.
I wanna kill him.
He's down.
God damn it. I didn't even get a kill with one of them.
I think there was another one inside the woods. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm pretty fast at killing, so.
You guys just took all the fucking spots, and I'm just showing her, like, once I got back out. God damn it, you fucking took it. Hey, you guys loot. I'm gonna check the.
Because I'll be right behind you, bud.
It's just blood bags and stuff.
I'll get him.
No, the other guy. Yeah, you.
Yeah, I know. If you want, you can take those blood bags and stuff. I'll try to get a large gun bag and stuff.
I just saw it for. I mean, never mind. Let's be shooting. I got tabbed.
Gun bag. Oh wait, was that large gun bag? No.
All right, I took one of each. The medical's in there.
Here we go, large gun bag.
Maybe you guys one.
I'm getting like a frame rate issue right here.
Yeah, I'm getting low FPS as well.
Oh, it's because the server's about to restart.
Yeah.
Usually, like I've heard this before, that CCG has like a frame rate issue whenever the server's gonna restart.
They need to upgrade their servers, is what they need to do.
Double that actually shit. Doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't.
What?
Draw distance doesn't affect anything because it's server sided.
Visibility?
Yeah, doesn't affect anything.
Doesn't change any. Yeah, no.
It you change it all the way?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you change it all the way, it's not gonna do anything, because it's server. All that's server sided.
Nope. You have to go. I was saying the triple one's back behind us.
Have a corner look. There either.
We're gonna go downstairs from here. Can't
yeah,
even
you
get down.
Really
down.
I don't think you can.
No.
Actually, turn the light on her though.
Oh, you can. I'm not gonna do it. That's fucking sketchy.
I can't get out.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you're
yeah,
worn
you
out
locked
yet.
It.
Yeah, I don't think we should
yeah.
stay
can
up
you get
here.
Out?
Are we gonna stay up here?
We don't have eyes on the mission, dude.
No.
We don't.
I don't know about going down this ladder.
Yeah,
I mean,
I'm
I can.
Up, I mean, yeah, go ahead, try it, I guess.
Oh, God.
I mean, we can go.
I'll let him try it. Thank you very much.
Hey, he's the yellow guy.
Let's go.
Yeah, the mission's
it's
all
just
over
gonna
there.
Drop off
it's pitch black center. Down here, guys. I can't see anything.
Yeah, let's go. Come on.
No, that's good. Whoa, I can't even see up. I can't even see at the top of the ladder anymore.
Yeah, I closed
man,
the door.
I'm still going down, man.
Stay strong, my
still
friend.
Still going down. I'm
stay
just
strong.
Hucking. I'm chucking along. Fucking shit,
dude,
this fucking building
is tall.
I think the
only way that we'd be able to get an eye on the mission is that smokestack right there.
Okay, I'm down. I'm
good.
Right.
Can you
there's
get
another
out
ladder. Yeah, and there's another ladder that goes down into this little elevator. And I can open this door.
Can you get out?
Now I'm downstairs. All right, I'm going to the mission.
I see the eye from here. I can. Right here.
Where?
If you look over there. There, you're about to not be able to see them, though. They're
yeah,
running.
I'm about to go into this other apartment.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, they're. Wait, actually, maybe from over here.
I'm gonna go sit underneath the Ferris wheel.
No, I can't see them. That sucks. All right.
Make
see
my way
town.
Downtown, walking fast.
Make my way
pass.
Downtown with my
down.
Bitch. She's gonna make me a sandwich. And she's
almost there right now. Are you about 140 meters away from the objective by a jeep?
I just got shot at. Was that AI or was that like what?
That was AI. It's gotta be.
Oh yeah, I see them. Oh shit, they're right there.
Look, it's the guy who killed me. He died. What a noob.
Ooh, that was
getting
a close
shot
one.
At.
Yeah, it's AI again.
Yeah, flashlight, so I see him.
That'd be fucking stupid. Why would they even use the... They're like using the chem lights.
I got zombies on me in the building.
Nobody's trading inside Trader City.
I'm over at the firehouse. I'm gonna get on top.
I'm trying to take out this girl.
I'm gonna find myself some MK17 sniper ammo.
Oh shit.
I hear some silence gunshot in a
that
room
me, I think.
In this house. Are you in a house, anybody?
Yeah, I'm in a house.
No.
In a house with zombies coming in at you?
Yeah.
I see you right now. You sure is that you?
It's me, man. Large gun bag.
There's an AI coming upon you. Right now, Jeep. Behind your building.
I can't do shit, man. I'm stuck in here with zombies.
Just stick there, man. I got your back, man. I got your back. Who's coming down the road right now?
That was me starting up an ATV and driving it out of the safe zone.
So you AI all over me. Right outside your building, G.
Oh my god, dude. I need a bandage. This zombie's hitting me.
Zombie's gonna come running up the fucking ladder. Cool. You're cool, zombie. Get out of here. Yeah, run back down that ladder. Shoot your ass.
I'm down.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So you just gotta wait a second. This happened to me. I was like, what the fuck?
Fuck, I'm overburdened.
I've taken a lot of them down. They're on the left side of the helicopters, just on the road.
So if you're looking at it to the front, they're on the left side?
Yeah.
Was it an AI?
Yeah, it was definitely an AI. I think he was laying down up here. Shit, dude.
You guys got 7 minutes.
Oh, one's down there. One's right there.
Yep.
Got him.
You got him.
2 clicks out on my bike.
I'm 3 clicks away.
Alright, run up to the aircraft. Field up.
I'm hooking. I'm already there. I'm almost there. I'm already 1800.
Come on. Dude, it's like on the. Oh god, dude, I don't know if this helicopter is gonna work.
Little gun bags hold like 3 or 4 guns, bro.
Yeah, no.
Look at the heli.
Yeah, they're not too chubby. Oh yeah, kind of.
It's like stuck on the railing. I don't know if that'll work.
No, it's good, dude.
What ifs, man? What ifs? Redirect you.
1.3. I'm almost there.
Refuel. It's only a 3-seater. Well, stay away from me while I start it up, and hopefully it'll lift up.
I'm getting away. I'm still not gonna stay by that.
As grenades,
dude. I'm extreme mountain biking right now. Oh my god, I'm doing like 60 through trees right now. Oh, this is amazing. Coming in first person, guys.
All right, nice.
We'll go do a mission together. Here, I'm gonna land this up here.
Hey, Hunter, down. Don't leave.
We're going to Sabina Trader.
Yo, man.
Brad.
Don't you dare blow up Chester, man.
I'm at the SUV.
Don't blow up Chester,
bro. It's missing 2 tires.
Wait, what?
I said, don't blow up Chester.
Heck, Fred, are you coming with us or no?
Yo, let's go to Sabina, man.
You're going to Sabina, I'll just go with Brad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro, we got this planned out, okay?
I'm up here, Brad. Right,
30? We're just waiting on you, man.
You got a mind of your own. I'm sorry.
Of course I do. Fuck you.
I got a butt of my own.
Oh my god, the FPS lag is real. Oh, never mind, it's good now.
It's not too shabby. I wouldn't be able to drive through this town.
Dude, I wanna see. We'll see if everybody can fit in this.
We're gonna run low on fuel and you're gonna die.
No, I just need you to get the fuel barrels out and then do blah blah blah.
Oh, only an empty fuel barrel is only like 100 pounds.
Wait, see that shit, pick I was fucking flying, bro.
Lol.
Fucking SUV, man, I was
like, guy says fuel jerry can. We're gonna head out.
Alright.
Yay. Damn, this thing can hold a lot.
I kinda don't like
it. I wish
outside.
I had some grenades.
Yeah. It had 12 grenades, dude, right before the restart.
Yeah.
I was doing some like aerobatic shit, dude. It was fucking amazing.
Fucking amazing.
This is a general supplies mission, so it's kind of shitty. But, it'll get us a large gun bag.
Are you gonna shoot it with your gunner?
If I can get up close enough.
Alright, man. Go for it.
There's already AI here. See, there's a player at front right.
Where?
Standing right there.
No,
below
that's
us.
AI. That's AI.
I don't see the mole.
Stop shooting, stop shooting, stop shooting.
I can't hit them from here.
Yeah, no, look at
no
them.
Way.
There's like three of them there, AI. There's zombies here, so there is a player near. Zombies are.
Guys, you have
near.
To watch out for
this thing's horrible aim.
Bro, it's not a horrible aim, you just don't know how to aim.
I was holding it right over the crosshair on 300 meters. I aimed at 300.
I really don't trust this because I'm on the fucking side and we're by AI.
I know, I'm gonna get sniped.
I'm gonna die. You're not gonna die. You're behind bulletproof
yeah,
glass.
I'm set, dude.
I eject, like.
Glass. You guys don't.
I wanna eject
dude,
out.
Just fall
I wanna
off right
be
now.
Here.
You killed one of them.
I don't wanna be here.
No.
Yo, how high do you have to be to eject out?
Here, I'm gonna get you a
There's something behind the police, the fire station.
Let me eject out.
Yeah, there's a car.
I saw movement.
There's a guy there?
Just land it so I can get on the gun.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna land behind this building up front over here.
Brad. What the fuck, man? Alright, I'm gonna kill the rest of them now.
These other one ran to the other side of the hangar. First one.
Yeah, there's like, dude. There's like three more AI there. And they're all by the where the mission used to
be. Oh, I shot it right in the vagina.
I need to eject to get a gun when it's clear.
I'm right below you guys.
There's actually a gunner truck behind the firehouse. Off-road gunner. I don't know if it has
that. Yeah,
it's
like a PKP.
Yeah. Oh my god, no! Yeah, zombies!
Okay, it looks
I'll
like
throw, I'll just throw it in the back
just,
for
yeah,
you.
Yeah, just go ahead and hop out.
Just put it in the gun.
Oh wait, no, he has a... Yeah, go ahead and just put it in the gear.
Yeah, and I'll load it.
Alright.
You good? Somebody just shot up on the hill, be careful.
Loading it.
Shot at too.
It's loaded, only 100 rounds.
Alright, make them count. Yeah.
Those are zombies. Oops.
No,
oh, there's
no,
a
yeah.
He's that's a zombie too.
Right in there on the road, road to our right.
Wait.
I don't think there's anybody on the hand, man.
The shots are behind him and in front of it.
Got him.
This damn thing doesn't go where the crosshair is. It just, it's in like this
aim
general
on
square.
The dude, aim in, press zero on your numpad. Use the iron sights always.
Zero. Zero on the well. No, I'm on the iron sights. It just it just sprays around, not at the like where
what
it logically.
On top of the firehouse. On top of the firehouse.
Hold up! Stop shooting! Stop shooting!
There's a player on top of the firehouse.
I'm running. Hold on, move.
How'd you guys not see him?
I'm angling.
Hey, you guys want to do a backflip?
Dude, come on.
Brad?
Don't do this to me again.
Brad, you want to do a backflip, man?
Actually, yeah, just whatever. Let's do one. The mission's shit anyway, and I have to go piss.
Well...
Oh, yeah.
That was bad. That went bad.
Yeah. What is that noise? Your bathroom makes a lot of noise, man. Whoa, Wilson's getting mad at you, 30. I must have a wireless headset. Those are worth like 30k. It's nothing. Alright, so
you
who's going on the hill?
Your dick to a 1-2K.
Who's going on the hill?
I told him nope.
Ick for he is.
Well, Brad can come up too.
Yeah, I was about to say, dude, Hick, because he's got that fucking XM.
Yeah.
You think he'll be able to see it?
Yeah, he'll be able to see it.
Tell me when to eject.
I'm just gonna laugh. It's just like, pew pew, Brad's dead. Alright, eject.
You go to eject now?
Yeah, no, no.
What if, like, when he ejected, he didn't have a parachute?
Dude, I fucking ejected 200 meters and it threw me down into a tree and almost knocked me. It did knock me out. I was laying on my back, flying on the ground. Huh?
Alright, you can eject, like, right here. Because the rocks and stuff.
Okay.
And then me and him will just go close range.
Yep. What is it?
Alright.
Alright. Dude, right we're there. Too high up. I can't hit shit.
Yeah, no, I'm lowering down. Just wait.
Target that hangar at 23.
Yeah, hold Z, you go down.
That's 800 out. My main rotor's on red!
Yeah, dude. We're good.
Main rotor's on red. I don't know how the hell we're still up.
Because we're good.
You took out, like, most of them. You didn't take out, like, the main ones, though, that were shooting at us.
I got
them. The middle one was, like, getting the fuck out of us.
How many did I get? None.
You got, I think that's probably some of them. Yeah, we're gonna have to land this, like, right here.
I was going back and forth, like, Rambo style.
Wow, that's why you didn't hit most of them.
Dude, you couldn't hit shit, okay? Like the little dot.
Bro, you want me to do it, huh? Huh?
Huh? Yeah.
Alright, I'll go next.
Why are we going
down
here?
Cause.
The fuck are you doing? Let's go help.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. We're only 400 out.
No, we're not doing on foot, dude. We have a fucking M60. I have ammo.
We have a red main rotor. If we get shot one more time in the rotor, we're
shooting me. Oh my god, you got it.
It's good, dude. We're fine.
All right. If we go down, bro, this is your fault.
That was a shock.
This thing down, you have to hit the engine as well. You have to make the engine and the main rotor good. Red.
I didn't read the manual. Sorry.
Well, I've been playing this game for a while now. Fuck, you lifted it up. Dude, he lifted up, don't fucking...
Shoot him! Shoot him!
No!
Hit the woman! Is it... Hold are on. We out of ammo?
Dude, no, not yet. No, fucking just, like, turn around or something. I'm fucking looking right at him. They're gonna fucking kill me. Turn! What are you doing?
My fucking guy's all fucked up.
Right there.
Our engine's on orange.
Dude, you messed up by doing...
Bro, we didn't even get injured after you were saying, turn around.
I know, dude, but they're right in front of my fucking face. They're hitting the goddamn glass.
Then that's good. No, where are your bullets at? That one right there. Shoot him. There you go.
I got him.
All right.
Damn, this gun's fucking amazing.
Is it an SKS?
Yeah.
It sucks.
It's fucking retarded, though.
Alright, I'm out of the chopper. I'm gonna grab a gun.
I already grabbed you a gun.
I want a better gun.
It's an M. Okay.
What is it?
You don't want a Mazda, that's cool. I grabbed you like fucking two weapons.
A Magpa?
A Mazda.
Masada?
You should have left it running, dude.
I don't care. There's a fucking M1SE in this guy's. Oh my god, bro.
In his what?
M1SE, dude. You didn't grab me that.
I didn't look him. I just look for a backpack. And
I'm coming down.
Me too.
Whatevs, dude. Whatevs. You just want me to kill myself. Fucking M1SE with a scope on it. Wow.
There's somebody here.
Where?
Right underneath of us.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't see him.
With a fuel truck.
My fuel truck now.
Did you steal it? He's trying to sell it, dude.
Oh my god, the SUV's in the way.
Yeah. Did you just break the front tires?
No.
Is anybody, who's gonna be buying the engine parts? Bro, he's gonna come kill you. He's coming up behind you right now. He's coming up behind you right now. He's going outside.
Oh no! Get the trader! Get the trader! Oh, I got in the trader just in time.
Did he hit you at all?
Yeah, he hurt me. I got in the trader just in time, like right as he shot at me. Who is it? What's his name?
Alex White.
Oh, it's that guy. We'll take one. We'll take a.
How many do you have?
One.
All right, I'll give you two. There you go.
Yay. Now I have three.
And I got four.
Yay. Holy shit. How much? Why do you have so much?
I bought them.
Why'd you buy them? It's a waste of money, bro.
Dude, the base is to the left here. Cheap. If you look in there, you're going to see a little outhouse. See that outhouse?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And inside that house, there's a little bunker. I'm just
shitting you,
that's
not water
really
one?
True. Actually, it's actually kind of true.
It is true on one point at this map.
Yeah. That's Dr. Ivan's lab. It's huge. It's honest. It's fucking huge. Dude, there's like seven bedrooms down there, which I'm meaning to fill up.
It's like you're buying a house. There's seven bedrooms.
Dude, there's actually bedrooms. Like, there's like three rooms. There's like another room. There's like a little hole in the wall in the ground, which I'm gonna make into a little ladder area, and then I'm gonna wall off the top entrance and stuff. So you know, we can blah 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 go up to that area to defend it once they get into our bottom door. I'm fucking smart like that.
I didn't listen to what you just said, but okay.
Oh, okay, fuck you. We're like 700 meters out, we're good.
Wait a minute, what? Where'd
my
marker
go? We'll get
everybody
a large gun back here. So, snipers stay up there though. SMGs, blah blah blah, like DMR. Like the M1SC10 should come with me.
I got a DMR.
I have a, mine's a sniper, so.
Hey, it's the same thing.
No, you just said come with you, though. That's me. I have the M1SC scan.
Oh, dude, we kinda honestly, we'll just stay here. Fuck, we'll stay here and take them out.
They're like all
sitting right
there.
Look at all of them. Yeah, I've killed like one already, that's all.
I've killed like two or three.
There's one.
I've already killed like
I hate when they prone. You have to be like literally fucking precise to hit them.
Yeah, that's true.
Yep.
Okay, dude, just land the helicopter and stay in charge.
I'm going after him, buddies. Wish me luck.
Yeah.
I don't know which
of the MROT and the engine are orange.
M rotor.
Dark down here. On this ladder.
Right.
I see him. I think. No, wait, that's a zombie. Oh, I see him. I see him.
All right, I ran back out the bottom. I'm running around the corner.
I'm gonna wait for him to peek.
I think I'm coming up to your one, dude. Yeah, I am.
He's hit. He's hit. He's moving around. He's very injured. He may be going down. Yeah, I think he's going down.